green. Stupid motherfucker.
Yeah, nigga. Outlaw.
I'm better than all you trick motherfuckers put together.
Outlaw immortal, bitch. Thug life. You know how we fucking do this shit.
Yeah, nigga.
Drop that shit, biatch.
Time for the payback.
I'm back, motherfucker. 2015.
That's right.
Fuck all y'all, man.
You too, nigga.
Yeah. First don't fuck Lil Wayne. Fuck Drake. Fuck 2 Chainz. Fuck Van Drake. Fuck Wiz. Fuck Kanye. Fuck Rick Ross. Fuck 15. Fuck Game. Fuck Big Sean. Fuck Puffy. Fuck Bad Boy. Fuck my beat. Fuck Dre. Fuck Jay-Z. Fuck Shady. What, nigga? That's how we do it. Fuck these other niggas. It's for all those motherfuckers that's swearing to God that they doing something, that they touching something, that they being something. Y'all niggas ain't shit. That's why my mama bring the drama, nigga. All y'all niggas, I don't give a fuck who you running with. This is Thug Life, nigga. The new generation, motherfucker. Young thugs, you chit checking all you junior high school motherfuckers. Y'all better feel this shit.
But it's always an option. Tony A on the other end. He say, nigga, the streets is on fire. Man, they never cool off.
Some flack lately, but no one is happier, no one is prouder to put this birth certificate matter to rest and finally get back to focusing on the issues that matter.
And where are Biggie and Tupac?